today I'm going to show you guys a co-working space. It's called B Plus, and I know it's very loud because I'm sorry for noise nearby, you know, because it's nearby all the intersection, all the roads. So now let's get in and take a look. Dewey 在不在?
Dewey
啊 Dewey 知道我今天要来的 我约了2点钟
好,谢谢
They don't accept cash here, so I'm going to pay by WeChat Wallet. If you don't know, in Shenzhen, it's pretty much everything is digitalized for payment, and I just scan their QR code. I can pay by WeChat Wallet, or
now they have
Alipay also. They have a very cute membership card here. And it's very cheap, it's only like $6, $6 for, maybe I should put it here. So it's only $6 for a day. You can drink whatever you want to drink. You can, they have beer, coffee, tea, beverage, and they have refrigerators there. But the bottle, but the beverage in a bottle, you need to pay for that. And they've got some snacks. I'm just waiting for our tour guide to show us where we are going. Show you what's inside and let him explain to you how things work. So I'm going to swipe and then go in. So here, if I want to, this is a premier lounge. 不行的? 不行的?
不行的?
35, if it's only 35, you can't use the premier bar. In order to show you guys, I'm going to get the 71. So now I've got the blue one, so I guess I can swipe it. Now it works.
快點進來,
guys, you want to put it here. This is the crab beer. Crab beer. I remember last time people that, oh, they have the glass cooler. I want to show me. Let me see glass cooler. Bing, how does it work? It's like this. It's like using
water and then it's
清潔你的杯子之後它就會動了之後你就動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動動 呢度咧就包括咗一啲茉莉花茶啦、菊花茶啦、苦瓜啦、苦茶啦、紅棗杞子啦、諸如此類一啲養生嘅中國養生茶啦。然之後喺廣東人嘅口吻嚟講咧，我都唔係講飲菊花茶就加紅棗杞子，依家咪好興。
你整茉莉俾我飲埋。
OK啊，而家有冇得好興嘅話，就叫做飲支啤酒都要加啲紅棗杞子。
我未試過。
He told me that I can add some of the ingredients to my beer if I want. Because, you know, Cantonese, we're both Cantonese, and when we have dim sum, we drink tea, we drink poor tea, we drink the camera something, other tea. I forget, the name is long. Anyway, we drink it, and now we mix with other stuff. We believe it's better for your health. And they have the hot water, water machine here for hot water and cold water. It's not too strong. I like my tea strong, just like I add a lot of sauce in my food. So just put it here. Wait till it soak in a little bit, and it can add more flavor to it. Let's go to I want a coffee too. 你整杯咖啡嚟飲下咧，有機整嘅啫嘛，機整嘅啫嘛。有 and we have the Pepsi, Marinda Sprite, Pepsi, Lemon Tea, Color Fruit，
同埋我唔飲呢個，飲呢個。你以前屋企都有啲咖啡機，搞到同呢個唔係一樣。
即係我咁聽上係咯。飲咩？牛奶咖啡嚟，咪辣嘅奶咖啡同你嘅，屬性唔係好搭。
係咯，差唔多啫，我諗應該都係要加牛奶嘅。呢個鮮奶，粒肥，睇下出牛奶定唔出咖啡咯。呢部機好貴啊 ！This coffee machine I bet is very
expensive。啲啲部機可能比我買靚。係。好少啊，太少啊！即係你呢個咩用啊？呢個。呢個係。好少啊。少冇乜用嘅呢個。完全冇用。我冇見到人用。就算聽到佢。起碼咖啡有味，茶係冇味嘅，所以我喺度等佢浸一浸佢，跟住出。要啊要啊要啊。
And this is the also beverage machine. They offer it. 有呢張卡，有呢啲全部都係免費飲。係係係係，即係黃邊咧就係除咗啤酒之外，藍邊咧就加埋啤酒。Okay, so for $6 you can also enjoy everything here except the beer. But for the $10 one, you can enjoy both beer and everything here. Okay, except the snack you have to pay for it. I'm going to demonstrate to you just like last time. 好啦，放喺呢度啦。咁我就整包。 First, we are going to tap the tablet here, tap to start, and then I am going to scan the QR code here, and then it will get recognized. And then it's $3 I'm going to pay this. That's all I want. Tap to select the way you pay. Alipay or WeChat or Zidama. Yeah. I put that underneath. They used to, they changed the system. You can scan it, scan my QR code on phone too. They can use, they used to use this one. And then they switch it to the one and they put it underneath the tablet. I don't know which way is better, I prefer the one handle. Okay, now let's go into the office. So they have a big David. This one, when you first... If you want to stand to work, you can stand to work to adjust the height of the desk. I prefer to sit. Now we will switch to English because David is from Hong Kong and he speaks English. Yeah, take me to the second floor.
Okay, 文明明
係啊，因為係要揾你嘅，我啲觀眾嗰度睇嘅都係英文。
Okay, let's go to the second floor. There is so they also have a elevator. You can take the elevator, but let's just say most of my exercise is just eating chips. So today might be a good thing for me to just walk upstairs. Usually I just take the elevator everywhere. And I'm not wearing super high heels today. I guess it's okay.
This is our second floor.
Yeah, second floor looks similar to the first floor.
Yeah, we also have different size of rooms for different size of comments. And for this one, this is
Pink Studio. What are they doing in there?
This one is the smallest office room here. Uh-huh. So this one, why you see, is all so pinky. It's run by some pretty bloggers. So these pretty bloggers, sometimes they came in here and they do blogging, YouTubing as well. So,
cool. Let's go inside. Take a very similar style.
It's all empty then, sorry.
All empty, okay.
Sorry, we will cut that.
Okay, yeah. No need to show you guys the same spaces that look the same and empty. Bigger than the first floor startup, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, you guys have a lot of, you know, meetings and events.
Don't need to promote them.
I guess that really worked out, you know, compared to the first time.
Sure.
I came here and now I see so busy, everyone is, and the price is, you know, reasonable. That's why a lot of people come in more refrigerated.
So more open kitchen, open to the second floor. And this area for
chill out. They have a nice bicycle here. I don't know why, for decoration.
Nice.
not for the show. Oh, I really want to try this. Wait a minute.
Okay.
I have to be quiet because everyone is taking a nap. So here, we can, if you are tired from work, holy shit, it's not bright at all. 你可唔可以幫我攞住？就放喺，放喺，你幫我攞住。Can you hold this for me? And I'm wearing my shoes. Blankets for you. And they have the charger. You can't see it. And I can't even. And then if you want to sleep, just close the curtain. Hardworking every evening.
How fast beds here?
Oh, this one.
You see here? These are the phone booth.
Yeah, the phone booth. If you're here, you don't, you know, you. Okay.
Phone
call. Yeah. When we close the door, he can't hear me from outside. Hello, hello, hello. Like that. Oh, sorry, excuse me. Take me out! No. Okay. And there is the phone booth. You have enough privacy. I need to show them the fancy bathroom. Gentlemen, that's for gentlemen. Is it for girls? I don't think so. Oh, gentleman one is also, it's kind of strange. I am in a man's bathroom. Okay, I prefer the female one. Oh yeah, and that's the shower room. I prefer the girls' bathroom. A meeting room. They have the
So these meeting rooms are all free to our tenants, and so if they want to use it, they can book it on the APP system.
How much on you guys have an app?
Yes.
What about the WeChat official account? I have official account too.
Yeah, we have that.
How much for an afternoon?
It's free.
It's free.
It's free for the tenants.
For the member.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I see. And I'm going to have a like. The maker classes. I'm not a member and I want to book the room. How much?
Around 300 yuan an hour.
An hour?
find out it's $50 or something is in there. Okay. So let's go to the. This is the last floor, right?
Third floor.
Third floor. Do we have a fourth floor?
Yes.
Yeah. Okay, let's go to...
So we have four offices.
do you guys allow pets? Tuesday?
Only temporary.
Only temporary, yeah.